What do you think is the most difficult pronunciation
of
in your country?
In Hebrew?
Yeah.
Well, you can say shalom. Shalom, it's easy.
The most difficult one?
Yeah.
Or the easier?
Most difficult.
I think my name.
Longer.
My family name is very difficult.
How to say?
Bachenheimel.
Bachenheimel?
But it's more, it's more German.
This is, yeah, it's actually German. And the first name is Zachar.
Zachar Bachenheimel?
Yeah.
Zaha Bachenheimel?
Zahar.
Zaha? We have a lot of Hong Kong. Zaha.
What is Zahar?
Zahar is a fried shrimp.
it's not kosher.
Okay. Zaha Bachenheimel. So, about a sentence, a whole sentence. In more difficult. What's the most difficult pronunciation?
I don't know. Everything is difficult, but the whole given by
Nachno Wimpel or something. How about proverbs?
Any? Yeah, I don't know. We can speak
Hebrew. Wow, this is difficult.
Yeah, difficult.
Let's see.
אנחנו יכולים לדבר עברית.
This means we can talk Hebrew.
אנחנו
יכולים. לדבר.
לדבר.
You lost it.
Very nice.
אנחנו יכולים.
יכולים לקבל.
לדבר. עברית.
Elik Bell. Like a name you could build, Elik Bell. Wow! Wow! So difficult, huh?
Yeah.
Okay, I teach you one, okay?
Okay.
Yap Chan Quad Kam. Yap Chan Quad Kam.
Yap Chan
Quad Kam.
Quad
Kam.
Quad Kam.
Yap Chan Quad Kam.
But he knows Mandarin.
Mandarin is
easy. Oh, Mandarin! Okay. Say si, say
si. Si, 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 si.
Oh! I see.